It's a light heavyweight matchup between Alexander Gustafsson and Alexander Gustafsson. Art.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
And we are underway.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch. Looking for the left hook. Dropping down, looking for a single.
Gustafsson gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Oh, the ground and pound is there.
He's looking to attack off his back. There's a nice elbow off his back.
Good shot to the body. He hits him with a hammer fist.
Oh, and now an elbow up top by Gustafsson.
There are more hammer fists. He's getting off some very nice grounded pound here. Caught him with a punch. Big punch from the top.
Gustafsson gets caught by that blistering elbow.
Half guard.
Well, as usual, suffocating work from the top here by Gustafsson.
Mount, full mount. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Good punch. Moves back to full guard now.
Nice hammer fist.
He's doing a great job of ground and pound here. Ripping to the body and to the head, staying busy. Excellent movement here on the ground. Now he's moved back into full guard.
2 minutes to go in round one. The kick.
The kick! He hurt him. This could be it right here.
The left hook hits home.
Big body shot. Body.
Vicious combo there.
He is going after it here.
And he connects with the punch. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in. Right into his opponent's ring. Nice knee to the body there by Gustafsson.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
That strike will count.
Good defense there.
30 seconds now to go in round one.
Okay, he's getting lit up here.
Gustafsson's hook to the body there is blocked. Shot looked pretty good, but ultimately the defense was there. And he eats a right hand there. Gustafsson's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swell. And he lands the hook.
Stop.
Round two next. So the horn sounds after that round. Big knockdown in that frame. Great round from Gustafsson.
Yeah, that was a big moment in that round and probably the most significant aspect of the round. Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown.
All right, here we go with round two.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early. Alexander Gustafsson is a long, tall fighter with excellent footwork and uses that reach very well. He's one of the best in the UFC at utilizing his extreme reach advantage. He has excellent striking, very good jiu-jitsu as well, and is becoming more and more of a complete mixed martial arts fighter on a daily basis.
Both fighters back to their feet now. We show you the total strikes.
Struggling to get the clinch. He's got the plum here. And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch. Locks up the plum.
And now he's got that Thai clinch, Joe. Good opportunity to do significant damage here. Gustafsson gets the tie clinch here. Now under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Oh, he clipped him hard. This could be it.
Oh, he might be out.
He's hurt. He's hurt.
Oh! Oh, big left.
He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. All right, so there's another hook. He's starting to find a home for it consistently in this round.
Exactly. Oh!
Blocks the shot. Obvious redness now on the right side of his body, Joe.
Look at that straight right.
How about that chin? Effective jab there by Alexander Gustafsson. Well, Summer's got through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Absolutely.
Elbow lands for him.
Excellent movement on the ground here, constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Well, Gustafsson's got the over-under now. 20 seconds to go round two.
Cannot get it.
That knee might have landed there. And that's the end of round number two. So as good a round as you can draw up. He had the knockdown early. Great round there. Crowd fired up, so are we. Third and final round.
That last round was absolutely...
Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Man, has his chin been tested early.
Beautiful body shot. Shot there, too. This is crazy. Oh, my goodness. Nice knee to the body. Combinations.
Well, you didn't see a lot of the body work from him in the earlier rounds, but he's certainly getting after it here. Big shot to the body connects there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
Good job of timing strikes here. Tags him. Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
He's got a clinch.
Gustafsson's got the tie clinched. Let's see what he can do.
He got tagged there.
Well, Joe, I'm not sure how many more of these straight punches he can eat, leaving that head wide open. He's been susceptible to that strike all night long. And I know he has confidence in his chin, but you got to be careful. He's become a sitting duck here.
Back to over-under.
Gustafsson gets up. He is back on the feet here.
Pummels under.
Gustafsson's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now.
Half guard. Big shot.
Under 2 minutes to go in our third and final round. Gustafsson got caught by that elbow, or so it appeared. Yes, he did. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Back to over under control.
Gustafsson gets double underhooks now.
And pummels under and out of double underhooks.
Well, Gustafsson's got double underhooks now. Over underhooks here. Seconds remain in the round.
Switching stances here.
Big roundhouse kick. kick KO for the victory.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent, and for him, I should say, but just caught him flush, full force, beautiful. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.